Hello guys, so today I am going to demonstrate you our wireless sensor network. In this wireless sensor network we are having 6 nodes here. You can see here, this is the intelligent end node and this is your non-intelligent end node. In this intelligent end nodes you can clearly see it is having a sensor like humidity sensor, one here is the RTD sensor and one is the temperature sensor here. And those sensors are showing the values like temperature 28 degrees Celsius and humidity 60%, and these are the non-intelligent end nodes which are having the digital sensors like magnetic sensors, vibration sensors we can install, and this is our coordinator. In this coordinator you can see these all values are just coming on this LCD, and what are the provisions on this board is you can see here GSM section, Bluetooth and SD card, relay section and USB interface. After having some values on LCDs, we can transmit those values through GSM, through Bluetooth and SD card. And using a USB interface, we can directly transmit those values to our MATLAB and the LabVIEW. This is all about our wireless sensor network. Thank you. Hello guys, so here I am going to show you the function of the Bluetooth on this coordinator. Here I have paired my cell phone through the coordinator, and you can see here and all the readings those are appearing on this LCD screen. Those readings can be viewed on my cell phone wirelessly using Bluetooth device, and here you can see it is showing all those readings on my cell phone. This is all about how we can interface the Bluetooth to our coordinator. The next feature, that is the SD card, onboard SD card on our coordinator. This is the SD card over here through which we can store all this reading on the SD card. For that I will simply press here reset and I will select to store all the readings on the SD card. And you can see here SD card is appearing on the number 4. So I will press here 4 and then press enter. So what will happen, those all readings will be get starting to store in the SD card, and after storing these values in SD card I can view it on my laptop. And in SD card format you guys can clearly see it is showing the value of A1 26 degrees Celsius, A3, A4 and all our digital sensors values in the SD card. Yes, so this is the all about our wireless sensor network. You guys can clearly see these all nodes are reprogrammable using a USB. We guys can reprogram all nodes, our coordinator, each and everything through our laptop, and we can upload our codes, we can implement leech protocol, advanced encryption system protocol and such kind of other protocols on this setup. This is all about, and thanks for watching. Thank you.